Before I go on stage, I have to get mentally prepared and just visualize how it's all gonna turn out. There have been moments where things have really affected my confidence, like breakouts, pimples, all of that mess. You want people to see your face. You want them to see your smile. You want to have good skin so that you can just feel good about yourself.